But thankful, like I did, it was thankful's the thing that was confusing for me. Up until just a few years ago. I don't do it. If you ever struggle with that, if you are going to take a time and keep prayer, if you need anything at all, or if you're just listening about this Jesus and just you want to know more about him and want to have a personal relationship with him, please come forward.
Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing path? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in his graces? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood, in the soul?
I'm done. Bye, honey.
Bye.